Angela Bishop. Nice to see
beautiful.
You. Thank you. So do you. Now, as a Chanel ambassador, I'm guessing this might be Chanel.
This is Chanel, head to toe.
Well, it's great to welcome you here, Phoebe. You look absolutely stunning. What are you looking forward to about catching up with everyone tonight?
Yeah, I'm really excited. I mean, it's so nice being back in Australia and actually being able to catch up with people. And there's a lot of people that I've worked with before that are going to be here today and that are being honoured and are nominated. So it's just going to be a really lovely reunion.
And we are all back and out and celebrating.
Yes.
That is something to really behold.
Yeah, 100%. And it's just really special. You know, I think to be at the Opera House, it's a really beautiful moment to all be coming back together again, and wish the weather was a little bit better. But, you know, we're here and it's going to be a lovely evening.
Now, you are working or have worked on a Damien Chazelle's new project. Is that right? Now, he's, of course, the director of La La Land. It's called Babylon, I understand. Mm-hmm. What can you tell us?
Not a huge amount. I've had a really lovely year. I got to work with Matt Nabel, who's been nominated this year as well, we did a film called Transfusion earlier this year, and I'm going to see him tonight. So between that and Babylon and another film I did in LA, it's been just a really lovely, busy year. I feel very lucky.
You told me nothing about Babylon then. He has sworn you all to secrecy, hasn't he?
I can't, yeah.
I love it. Phoebe, have a great night. Lovely to see you.
Lovely to see you. Okay, bye.